control. It all starts with work ethic, being hard to play against consistently every single shift. You challenge, you attack them, and you gotta be tough, right? Not penalty minute tough, but tough. Tough mentally and tough physically. That's how you're gonna get to where you wanna be. Now it's time, when lights are shining, now it's time to show up. You guys are moving forward the whole time, playing the right way, supporting one another here, and let's have a good coach here. Let's go.
Great Sean on the beat, by the way.
Look, I'm a young nigga boss, winning pockets full of rubber bands. To see me get to forgetting that they got a man. Heartbreaker, lock on my hip, don't make me up again. Every day the 1st of April, cause we gon' act a fool, huh? Said this shit before, I say this shit again, huh? To making money, don't need to make no friends. It's just me and my dogs, we will send this up. Please don't flex, I make the call and they will bend this up. Look, then I start some shit, came here to get lit, don't make me up my state. Look, then I start some shit, came here to get lit, came here to get lit, nigga, don't make me up my state. Look, tell all them dark skins, them light skins, I love them, ooh. She got a man that says she love me too. Shorty got that bomb, look, we gon' hit the moon after. Get her what she want, then I'm in the box like Fat X. Done made her take my pinky ring, supposed to be a player. I done fell in love with my sneaky link. Happens to the best of us, so nigga, fuck my bitch. At the time I had like four of them, just scratch one off my list. Look, I done bent a few blocks, I just bought some new chops. I just spent 250 up in jewels, I call it moon rocks. I can't fuck with yes man, copy in the next man. This will be so pretty, I might have to pick a best man. Niggas getting smoked for this shit, toast for this shit, shot it up his back like him, no for this shit. The thought that I switch, cause I got famous and rich. Remember I got cut, the options all in a split. Talk about it. Not fucking with the talking, if you catching me like choking bodies. Had them niggas crying, look, get that boy a hug, look. Ain't gonna be no diss tracks, come get it back in blood.
Then I start some shit, came here to get lit. Don't make me up my stick, look, man, I start some shit, look, came here to get lit, came here to get lit, nigga, don't make me up my stick, make me up my stick.
If KTA YNR, then they all rats. And when the pool get on the stand, then I'm gon' call that. Six block, tell them how we get up close and face. Y'all can ask Lil Crocker, he the one who got his face hit.
Ran down to Osama like Obama now. Keep out 2-3 Glocks inside the car, even with my mama now.
Hey, it's 32 shots inside his car, cause I got one shot inside my wood. And the taste I posted in the bike with a 30 clip, all black hood. Run from an op, we would. Wanna be gang, they wish they could. All these op. Be famous, take him out of rap game, put him in the woods. Let's talk some real facts. The only getting money was Lil Mitchell. Right. Stood over him and now he dead. With his Bashkir just fucked him an oppo. With her thick ass. Ace collecting bodies out of state. With his slick ass.
I can't smoke six, so I got smoke eight. Mix in the niche with sprunk of the bank. On the sock, I'm jumping my tank. They'll flip far like bike in the day.
What about Tiki? What about Nine? What about Bim? What about Spaz?
What about Monkey?
So my who hopped in the car and crashed. Talking about NAG, you talking about Nick gon' hop out, get on your. Tell my ATK to run out of shit and face him with no mask.
Tell my anything what we ban, but the crack from your ass not laid in the grass.
We put switches on,
they gon' drop your case at first appearance. None of these and they can't take them seriously. Scaring me. We pick no side, boys gon' die because they in the trenches.
I put sister children in me. Wilkie don't know for me. She said she feel safer over here, this for the soldiers.
She said ain't no paper over there, we barely here.
Keep them down inside the system, nigga.
Bottom, I can ride up through the fucking cell. Everybody lit, can't play that foul. Soon as it pop, bro, pull that foul. This her first time coming to my house. Better go hard, girl, this your trials. Everybody lit, can't play that foul. Soon as it pop, bro, pull that foul. This her first time coming to my house. Better go hard, girl, this your trials. Yeah, stay down, hustle hard until you come up. Take something on me when you need it. You won't make it far being greedy. My grandma taught me how to be a leader. If we fly commercial, we got greeters. They just know that we important people. They see how we come and think we ghetto. Until they children tell them I'm their hero. Flight attendants say I look familiar. Crack a smile, tell her it's a small world. Oh, that's that's my hoe too, we gon' share her, call her our girl. Real street music, I ran that feel. If you can hit that, then she ain't my girl. Get your lip back, come step trap in my world. Two bitches on the same itinerary, same flight, same hotel. They don't even know each other yet. One of them don't say nothing, other asking, do we go together yet? Young turn, ain't no holding back. It's a Brabus, bro, not a regular wagon. I don't kiss a tip, I ain't into that. I don't think I met Dakota yet, like, hey. Everybody get kicked, play that foul. Soon as it pop, bro, pull that foul. This her first time coming to my house. Better go hard, girl, this your child's. Everybody lit, can't clear that foul. Soon as it pop, bro, pull that foul. This her first time coming to my house. Better go hard, girl, this your child's.
Yeah. of all time.
Yeah.
Is it going?
Yeah.
Oh.
Favorite hockey memory of all time.
Bro, shut. Logan, you gotta be quiet, dude.
What?
Shut. My favorite memory from all time is probably scoring an overtime winner against Jefferson in the Squirt finale, or the Squirt International Tournament in Fargo.
Favorite hockey memory of all time. Definitely last year, third game of the year, beating STA at STA.
Favorite hockey memory was probably, overall, I think it's just like playing with my teammates that I've grown up with like through the course of 10 years.
I think my favorite hockey memory of all time is playing in the section final last year.
Favorite hockey memory of all time is, I'd say, winning our division in the Squirt International Tournament.
Definitely winning the section semifinal versus St. Thomas in double OT my junior year.
I'd say my favorite hockey memory of all time is definitely the section game last year against St. Thomas.
My favorite hockey memory of all time is probably beating STA in the semifinals last year.
Of all time is probably all the Fargo tournaments, playing all those teams from around Minnesota and spending a lot of time with teammates and friends.
My favorite memory is probably the Squirt B trip to Duluth with my grandma.
My favorite hockey memory of all time has to be the Duluth tournament we got to play in, especially when we played Edina.
My favorite hockey memory of all time was beating St. Thomas in double overtime in sections last year and playing in the sold-out Braemar Arena for the section final.
Favorite hockey memory this year?
It's going to be kind of cliche, but honestly just all the times that you spend in the locker room with everyone. And then it sucks because now it's gone. And can't go back.
This year I'd probably beat myself.
This year definitely beating Creighton at Creighton. That was pretty cool.
This year is probably the White Bear Lake game.
This year's got to be the White Bear Lake win. The environment was electric and we were scoring left and right.
I would say just coming to the rink every day with the guys and having fun.
This year I'd have to say the Moorhead trip.
This year was probably beating Creighton in a pretty close game, but came on top.
The Creighton game when my line connected for the third goal of that game.
This year is my start against Apple Valley.
My favorite memory this year was me scoring my first goal against Cottage Grove.
My favorite hockey memory from this year was just the feeling that you get after every single win.
Do you have any advice for underclassmen?
Savor these moments while you can, because it really does go quick. And just have fun above everything else.
Advice for underclassmen? Yeah, don't take it for granted. It goes by really fast.
Get your assignments turned in. Don't be like off-gram. Work hard on and off the ice, and you'll get to where you want to be.
The number one thing I would say is get all your schoolwork in and stay on top of your grades.
I guess just it goes really quick, so take advantage of every time that you get to step on the ice.
Underclassmen, just cherish every moment and try to make everything as fun as you possibly can.
Don't take it for granted. It flies by.
Stay on top of your grades, and then also be thankful for every time you get on the ice, because you never know when it's going to be the last.
Just have fun and appreciate the little things.
I'd say make everything a competition and look around every once in a while to go by fast.
If I could give you advice, I'd say always be confident in yourself and never take anything for granted and enjoy every game.
So just have fun with it. I mean, these guys will be your closest friends throughout the year, so just have fun and enjoy every moment of it.
Honestly, I wasn't supposed to. I got kind of roped into it by Scott Wozelowski. Instead of doing just skating lessons, I was supposed to play basketball.
I don't really know how I started. I think my parents just kind of put me into it. My cousins played it, so.
13 years.
Why'd you start?
I started in the pond in my backyard with my dad kind of forcing me out.
My brother played hockey before me, and I kind of just followed his footsteps. I started when I was 4 or 5, so about 14 years ago.
I started playing because actually my older sister started playing, and then my dad got me into it when I was really young. I started when I was like 3 or 4 years old.
So I've been playing for 14 years, and ever since I could walk, I was always into hockey, and then as soon as I could get on skates, I just jumped right into it.
I've been playing, say, since I was 4 to 5. I got started because of my dad.
I started when I was 4, and my parents kind of just put me into it, and I fell in love with the sport.
I've been playing for probably about 14 years, and I started just from my dad taking me out to Galaxy Rink down the road and just playing on the pond.
It's about 14 years. I started because my brother played. I started at the pond in Rosemount.
I've been playing since I was in kindergarten, and I started just because I loved going skating outside with my dad.
I started playing hockey because of my brother. He used to bring me to the outdoor rinks with him and his friends when I was really little, and then from there, that's when I decided that I wanted to play organized hockey.
Yeah, I'm gonna go play juniors. Don't know where yet, but.
Yeah, I'm going to Mankato State for commercial aviation.
I'm gonna study business at the University of Minnesota.
I'm gonna attend the University of Minnesota, play juniors.
I'm studying business at either University of St. Thomas or Purdue.
Just attend a four-year college. I don't know where yet, but just attend a college.
I'm attending a four-year college for business.
I'm studying business at the University of Minnesota.
And my plans after high school are to attend a university, but as of now, I'm still deciding on which one that's going to be.
Planning on going to the University of Minnesota next year.